Ranu Mondal, recording her first playback song with music composer and director Himesh Reshammiya. The video of her recording the track went viral on social media, and if you're still wondering who she is, let me tell you. She is the lady who was spotted at the Ranaghat railway station singing the famous song of Lata Mangeshkar. Ek pyaar ka nagma hai, maujon ki rawani hai, zindagi aur kuch bhi nahi, teri meri kahani hai. Yes, she is fondly known as Lata of Ranaghat. She was first spotted in a video that went viral on social media posted by Atindra Chakraborty, who is an engineer. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. From the days of singing in a railway station to recording studio, Ranu has come a long way.
Ye mausam kyun saje, ye payal kyun baje, ye pyaar ka hawa aane lage. Koi bata de, koi bata de na. Ye main jaane, ya tum jaane ho.
Tum hi ho mata. पिता तुम ही हो बंधु सखा तुम ही हो
मेरा जानू